beware of the ones who offer fatherly advice. Sure, they may be well spoken. Sure, they may be nice. But fatherly advice often comes with lots of rules. And fathers are sometimes the biggest fucking tools. Biggest fucking tools. What is it about fatherhood that makes us any wiser? I happen to know a lot of fathers who have wives and they totally despise her. Now, is that the advice to their children they will give? Treat me like a king, but feel free to give your mom the shiv. Feel free to give your mom the shiv. Fathers think they've earned the right to pontificate. Hey, just because you've had a kid, gotta tell you that doesn't make you all that great. In fact, a ton of fathers have no idea who they really are. You'll find those daddies drinking Johnny Walker Red at the local bar. At the local bar. About the fathers who beat up on their sons, make them tough, they hide behind, but we know they're the ones who face life with so much fear and thus the need to control. They lie about their rationale for taking on this role. For taking on the road. So listen to your dad's advice with a heavy dose of doubt. Truth is, you can live your life and surely do without the wisdom of a father is no wiser than you. And never think because he's a dad, his words must be true. His words must be true. Do it because I said so. Just I said, why? Because I said so, said so, said so, said so. Why are you always asking me those dumb questions? Just do it because I said so.